In Louisville, Kentucky's Wildcats meet the favored Chiefs from Seattle for the NCAA championships. The Chiefs go according to form at the start, before a record crowd of 19,000 Kentucky fans. But Kentucky fights brilliantly. Adolph Rupp's Wildcats hold down Seattle star Elgin Baylor. Vern Hatton, here feeding to Don Mills, stands out for his play. His goal in the last 12 seconds of the semifinals against Temple put the Wildcats into the final. Hatton scores 30 points, most of them in an exciting second half. Kentucky's battling for its first NCAA crown in 8 years. In the second half, they seize the lead and keep it, despite Baylor's All-American performance. Chiefs are trying till the end, but it's a rout by the underdogs, 84-72. The Wildcats season began poorly, but ends in glory. College champions of the United States.